Welcome to my trading video of today. Trading psychology. So I'm going to talk about one more citation of Ivan Biaggi. The citation of today is: good trades become good memories. Bad trades become good lessons. So as you can imagine, he's talking about good memories which come from good trades and good lessons which come from bad trades. So what is important to realize is that there's something to learn about bad trades. When you have a bad trade, there's a lesson to learn, and you should pay attention to it. I'm at a level right now that I don't actually mind if my trade is good or bad, if I make money or lose money. What counts to me, it's much more the system that I use, and if I did my job correctly. And then if I make money, well, then my job was just done correctly. But to me, it's nothing extraordinary. It's something that I do expect, just as I expect that a couple of my trades won't be profitable, and from time to time my position will get liquidated. But I'm not impressed about the result, even if it's extremely good. I don't mind it. So there are people coming at me, and it will be a little strange to keep talking when they are coming at me. But the only people who get really excited about trades are people who are actually losers. If you know something about trading, you don't get excited about trade, and you don't mind if the trade is a winning or a losing trade. What counts to you is that you did your job correctly, that you keep on learning lessons, that if you can, you refine your system and make it even better. But the result is just the last thing of the piece. It's like a painting from an artist. He really enjoys his art while he is painting. Once the painting is done, he's less passionate about it. He looks at it with some satisfaction, but it is not the same thing as well he was creating his art. So he enjoys more the process of creating his art than looking at his art. The same thing happens to traders. They enjoy more the trading system, the entry points, the exit points, than actually the result, making money. And that even if they make a lot of money. And if you want to be master trader, if you want to be a really good trader, you must even be indifferent about the result. Making a million should be something ordinary to you. It should not trigger any kind of excitement or euphoria. You should be neutral, indifferent about it. So this citation from Ivan Biaggi is correct. But just remember that there's more to learn about bad trades, and you should not be overexcited about good trades. If you can manage that in your trading psychology, if you can live up to the task, if you can have that kind of orientation to your trades, you will start being a consistently successful trader, which everybody tries to be, and just a tiny person of the population ever will be. Anyways, I tried to explain it to you the best I can. I'll let you look, as always, at the scenery, which is beautiful where I am right now, and I'll see you tomorrow for one more citation from Ivan Biaggi. So thanks for listening and see you tomorrow. Bye bye.